Alright, hello everyone, I'm Wade, and welcome back to more Pokemon Insurgence. Last time, we beat the second gym, as well as we went and saved Damien. And now we're just going to be making the long trip to Helio City, which is the next town that has a gym in it. We're going to have a few routes and a few towns to get through before we actually make it there. This part might just be a lot of trainer battles. I have no way of knowing. Spinda. Oh, that's another weird glitch. Since I have the moving sprites, those of you that don't know Spinda, the spots on Spinda are always randomized in the regular Pokemon games, so no two Spindas look alike, and because I have the moving sprites, it kind of makes it so that this spot on Spinda is just stationary. Yeah, it looks weird. Oh, and Swellow's just kind of floating, but I don't know why. It might just be like the sprite's the wrong size or something. But yeah. I'm gonna go back and heal. Okay, I figured I'd save you guys the trouble of watching me fight this guy. He had a throw, Krogunk, Infernape, and a Hitmontop. This guy, you can dodge him just by going through the water, but we'll fight him. So I'm gonna need training. It's kinda better to just do training off regular trainers rather than just fighting the odd Dino guy all the time. I hate how a lot of Marowak's moves just have really bad accuracy. Okay, but with that, we can move on. Now we're in Route 5. Now I am going to try and find a certain Pokemon, and I'll cut to when I do. Okay, turns out it was literally the first Pokemon I ran into, and that is Roselia. It's gonna be the final Pokemon for the team. Should be pretty good. Roserade is really strong. Look at that, Giga Drain just took out all my health. Thank you. hopefully won't be too much trouble catching it. And there we go. We got Roselia. So for this, there we go. Those of you that are wondering what that means, it's like a type of like rose thorn. There we go, we got, oh no, it's plus attack nature. That's actually kind of saddening. I thought it was plus special defense nature for a second. Oh well, it's still going to be very strong. We have poison barb on it, which is a boost poison type move, I think, right? But yeah, it does. So we actually got pretty lucky that we got that, because that means poison type moves are going to be a lot stronger. Speaking of which, we're going to go over here and we're going to teach it Venom Shock for the time being, so that way it has a type of poison type move to use. I think in a few levels it's going to learn Toxic, which we can combo with Venom Shock to do double damage, which will be pretty decent. But as you can see, I need to go back in here, okay? And just quick note, as far as evolving Roselia, it's going to be the same situation as Pikachu, where I have to wait until we get to Helio City to be able to buy evolution stones in order to evolve it. Why does Lilith have Brine? Why is it faster than me? Probo Pass. Venoma might be able to take out Probo Pass. It all depends. I think it's Rock Steel type, so we'll see. Okay, that doesn't do as much as I'd hoped. Still, he doesn't do that much to me, so okay, never mind. And I don't think this thing has levitate, so I should be able to get the bone rain. This we should just be able to bubble beam. Might bug bite me. Or slash. Okay, not too tough. For that trainer, I'm just going to skip him right now. This cave, we'll go into it real quick. I don't think there's anything really to do in it. It's just some Pokemon. Grab this Hyper Potion real quick. I think that's about it. I mean, if anything, I think this is like optional. Yeah, I'm not going to go too far into it, because I don't know what the point of it really is, so I'm gonna go back out. I'm gonna walk by this guy for right now. I'll maybe go back and find him later. There's a lot of Luxray in the grass. Keep walking. I guess we can try and fight this guy. Krikatoon. Oh, this thing's got X Scissor. Still not faster. I guess Delta Sun 4 is just really slow. Which I guess makes sense since I have Nasty Plot and Acid Armor. But still. Lucky that I missed. That would have done a lot of damage. Would have probably just one-shot Pikachu. Okay, and then that's the end of the route. And now we're in Coral Town. Coral Rill. Either way, I don't know. But we're gonna go around and talk to all the NPCs. Starting with this person right here. The huge mess of caves. So that's the cave that we just went into real quick. Samsara Cave. And I'd love to explore it myself, but you need a waterfall to get deep in. So that's one of the reasons why. Like if I was to, if I had kept going, I would have eventually hit a waterfall and then there wouldn't have been anything to do. That's why it's kind of a waste of time to go through right now. We have a stock market that produces all the currency in the region. Dusk Stone. Use that for getting like a chandelier, or I think like Honchkrow and Miss Magus. Now the bottom part is easy enough to venture into, but you need waterfall to explore the bulk of it. My favorite Pokemon is Castform. Incense. The Scientist Club. Okay, yeah. So, I don't know if I have an option of saying yes or no. We're gonna say no because that's like a side quest thing that doesn't really get you anything. So we're just gonna skip it. Grab a great ball. No matter what job you have, everyone in the city goes to the stock market. Wait. Oh, no, I already talked to this guy. Here we go, we got a lucky egg from talking to this Loudred, which is very helpful. For those of you who don't know what lucky egg does, it doubles the experience a Pokemon gets from battles. So we can actually give that to Roselia for right now, since it's a little bit underleveled. I'm actually, after I talk to all these NPCs, I'm probably going to do a little bit of off-screen training for something that's going to be coming up. The new moon condition. It's only been recently discovered, but it's pretty neat. It's sort of like the opposite of sunny day. The sky just changes to a pitch black night. It powers up dark and ghost type moons, but lowers fairy type. And certain abilities get triggered when it happens as well. Stock market is closed. Come back in the future. We have the Reside Desert. It's coming up. I already talked to her. Oh, how lame. I've got video games. And a bunch of people dressed in green that were in the city, or in the town. Headbutt, that's another cool thing. One of the NPCs said earlier is that you can use stuff other than strength in order to move boulders in this game. And as you see, we need rock climb, but just as a disclaimer, it's pretty cool. You don't have to have HMs to move the boulder. So yeah, some people in green suits came running by here earlier. I wonder what they're up to. Okay, so I'm going to do a little bit of off-screen training, and I'll see you guys after I do that. Okay, so I just finished Audino grinding. Got everyone up to level 42 except for Soulburn, which is level 43. Starmie is unchanged. Roselia has Toxic and Petal Blizzard now. Delta Sunflora was trying to learn Fire Blast, but I figured Flamethrower is more solid damage. Pikachu has Thunderbolt over Discharge now. Marowak's unchanged. Delta Charizard's unchanged. So now with that, we can go off into the desert. Reside Desert. Now, this is actually a pretty big desert, but it's pretty straightforward if I want to just go straight to where I need to go. So, like, just walk around and see what we can find real quick. There's some items. And it's split into two sections, so, like, this is where we need to go. This cave right here, we can go up here real quick, and we'll see there's actually nothing but just trainers, and then those, like, two items. Or three trainers. Four. I don't know. But yeah, there's just trainers. We already did our grinding because we're gonna have something that comes up very soon. I guess I don't need to throw repels. Oh, we have a arena trap tub trio. And we're gonna just go straight up to where we need to go, which is this. These must be the people that were dressed in green that people are talking about in town. Who are you people? Where did you come from? Now, there's no need to panic. We're all friends here. Nothing to be afraid of. Aren't you guys cultists? What do you want? Well, I hear that you two found something very interesting while mining. How lovely. I was just thinking about how you were such great friends. You wouldn't have a problem with letting me borrow it. And by borrow it, I mean give it to me. You're talking about the squirrel we unearthed. We can't just hand it to you. My children found that. It belongs to them. You can't just take what's not yours. I understand. Don't worry. Ahem. Tell me, which do you value more, that squirrel or your children's lives? There are several explosives around the ladder behind you. you don't give us the scroll, it's going to be pretty hard for your family to exit that cavern. But what do you need it for? Well, we're cultists. Sky cultists. That scroll contains the details of the ritual that summons Ray Quaza. You have 3 guesses, and the first 2 don't count. You want to summon Ray Quaza? Yes, well done, we detected you. Now, have you made your decision? Please, take this. Stay away from my family. Very well. We'll leave. Have a nice day. Ma'am, what are we doing next? Now that we have the scroll, we're heading to Helio City. We'll use the Augur's energy to summon Rayquaza for us. Jiren's going to help us? Why would he do that? Let's just say... Oh, trust me, I can be quite convincing. He has a few very good reasons why he should. Oh, and I nearly forgot. Knock, knock. Who's there? Boom. Sorry, I've never been a fan of jokes that ended in puns. Did you just, dead men tell no tales, but our plans are secret and must always remain so. Let's go. Helio City awaits. So, that was pretty harsh. They took the scroll, and then they just blew the explosives anyway. But this is why we needed to do the training, because we have something that's going to be kind of scary. I mean, I'm not sure if this is going to be easier than the second gym or not, but we're going to leave, and hey, watch it. Oh, wait, sorry, I didn't see you. What a coincidence. I was actually just looking for you. I've been training up all my Pokemon, and I've restyled my looks. They're based around my new partner, Shaman. I think I'm ready to take you on. I hope you're ready, because I'm not losing again. We don't have any epic music, unfortunately, for rival battles. Which is a shame, but... We've got... this. Look at that. Got one shot by Crawdaunt. And he's sending him Dragon Dance. I don't even one-shot him with Giga Drain. Oh, I should have Petal Blizzard, that's why. Okay, time to reset. See? Look at this. This is his first Pokemon, and I'm already just getting swept. Like, I wasn't even sure if level 42 was going to be high enough. But, I mean, clearly it wasn't, because Crawdaunt just destroyed me, so... Yeah. Oh, that doesn't even kill either. Okay, I might just have to train even more, because this is kind of ridiculous. Turns out I can buy revives and hyper potions now, so I should help out a lot. found. Might be the rhyme. Sorry if I forgot to record the beginning part of it. But here we have Blastoise, and it's gonna be a little scary to me missing. This is Delta Blastoise. I'm going to Thunder Wave that right away. He's got Nasty Plot. Okay, yeah, he's got Priority too. That. That'll work here. Hopefully I have enough stuff to just sustain against him. I'm not sure if he's gonna be healing or not. He might. He's definitely scary. We're gonna flamethrower him, see if that does enough. Okay, no. Alright, there we go. So sorry I forgot to record the beginning part of that. It was basically Pikachu, Thunder Wave, Crawdaunt, then and I think I had to have Roselia finish him off, then Marowak for Luxray, and then I decided to use Marowak against Metang as well. We got Sludge Bomb for Delta Sunflora now, which is very useful. Okay, so we beat Rival Damien. Why am I still losing to you? Ah, why do I keep losing to you? Just when I thought I was finally improving too. Anyways, I stumbled in here because I heard a loud noise from this cave. Did you see what happened? A cult dressed all in green, and they called themselves Sky Cultists? Oh no, wait, the Sky Cult is no joke. If they want to blackmail the Augur somehow, then they'll definitely figure out a way to do it. That's horrible. He needs to be warned. We need to get to Helio City, where he lives, as quickly as possible. Follow me, Wade. Okay. I'm not gonna follow him, because look at this team. So, I'm gonna heal. Out this cave. We have more of the Rezai Desert. Slow down there for a second. We'll go around and just see what the rest of the desert looks like. I guess the only other way we can go is through this cave. And we are now in Rogan Town. So, I guess I'll go find the Pokemon Center, which is right over somewhere. Right here. So, just walk in. I think we can talk to this guy right here. We can get a free bicycle from this guy. There's a game corner, TMs, a Pokemon you can't find anywhere else. So, we made it out of the cave, beat Damien. Sorry about not recording the beginning part of that fight, but for the one time that I actually won. But I'll see you guys in the next one.